Good morning, everybody, and welcome to another day of live web streaming coverage of Gay Games 9 presented by the Cleveland Foundation and brought to you by the CCE Sports Network, where diversity lives. This is our live web streaming sports initiative project. Our goal is to travel around the country, bring you the best in the gay and lesbian sports experience. We want to thank you for joining us all this week as we bring you some fantastic wrestling here on the campus of Case Western Reserve University. We're going to be starting with a round one action in a few minutes. And as always, I want to thank our sponsors for making this live web streaming broadcast possible. Without them, we could not be in the business of providing you with live web streaming and the best in the gay and lesbian sports experience. Many thanks to Gay Games Cleveland, the host of this year's Gay Games. They have put on a fantastic event for everybody. We want to thank them for being one of our sponsors. Our title sponsor, Tim Singer and Associates, South Florida's number one real estate firm. If you're in the market to head to South Florida to buy a new home, vacation property, or waterfront dockage, let Ryan Love, Tim Singer, and their entire staff find the dream property for you. Learn more at timsinger.com. And Spunk Lube, your personal lubricant product. Jeff, the owner of Spunk Lube, was our very first live web streaming sponsor. We want to thank him, and he has given a 14% discount for any product on his website at spunklube.com. Make sure you check it out. And Puck Buddies for boys. Boys who love hockey. What a fantastic blog run in from Canada. These guys really love their hockey, and they have a fantastic blog that they put together. And they were really excited when we told them that we'll be covering the hockey finals. Make sure you check it out at puckbuddies.com. And finally, the Capital Tennis Association. They'll be hosting the 22nd annual Cap Classic in Washington, D.C. at Rock Creek Tennis Center. And we're going to be providing live web streaming coverage all 3 days, wall to wall of tennis. If you want to play in the Capital Classic or just want to learn more about the Capital Tennis Association, make sure you visit their website at capital-tennis.org. They have been a fantastic supporter of the CC Sports Network, and we are glad to have them. So the athletes are going to finish warming up, and then we're going to get started. First up on deck in round one, let me pull that graphic up for you guys. Marcel Morf from Switzerland, and Chris Lorfice, he's from Long Beach. And this is going to be the 136-pound Masters category. So we have three different categories. The Masters are 36 to 49 in age. The Open category is younger than 35. And then the veterans are 50-plus. Those are the three categories that are going to be competing here in round one. And so we're going to start off with Marcel versus Chris, and that's going to be in the 136-pound category. So stay tuned. They're going to be starting in a few minutes. Glad you guys could join us for another day of live web streaming coverage. Gay Games 9, presented by the Cleveland Foundation and brought to you by the CCE Sports Network, where diversity lives.
question. I wanna get the feeling like I gotta walk away from this whole situation, cause I know that you hate it when I talk this way. And even though we act like we don't even care, that we even stop interacting. Deep down inside, you wanna stay connected. Connection is outstanding and very magical. Never gonna forget the heartfelt moments that we had the passion for. That was a woman that I never even had before. With all the happiness that we had, never gonna let the past go. And even though we gotta look past all the bad, all the madness can go. Relish in the memories and let your mind open wide, cause my love for you is ocean wide. Jump from the friendship to the boat of love and hope that you really open up. Don't ever feel like you gotta hold back. Live in the present moment, let yourself go. But we just fight with the pride and the ego. But we can love each other with a soul. Didn't mean to give you roller coaster rides. But then when I said I wanna navigate your mind, you and me by the ocean side. Wanna take a dive beneath the ocean tide, beneath the ocean tide.
Grab my hand, let's go together. Close your eyes, I'll guide you where your dreams are taking.
So just to let you guys know, they are still doing warm-up. Tournament director is still tightening up a few minor details. That's why they have not started at the advertised start time that they wanted to do. So we're just waiting for him to give the green light, and then we're going to get started. So we're just going to keep the cameras running and everything running, give you shots of what's going on around here. Oh, I think we just got the key. It looks like we got the 10-minute mark. So we'll be starting the wrestling matches in 10 minutes. 10 minutes. We'll be right back.
morning, everybody. I want to welcome you to Wrestling at Gay Games 9. We have one for the country. We have both from the non-countries here today, represented about 50 or so wrestlers. Great turnout. And we're really pleased to be hosted here by Case Western University and by Cleveland Games. I don't know about you guys, I think the people in the city and also this facility have been amazing so far, so can we give you a quick round of applause? Questions? Don't be afraid. Questions? Guys, I'm very
Jay Warren. Yeah. That was Chris from Long Beach who won that. Chris LaForce. Johnny McDuff in blue. Andrew is from Australia and Johnny is from Columbus, Ohio. Johnny McDuff from Columbus, Ohio is our winner.
Deck, Indication, Cleveland, Joe Chapman, the Netherlands. To all of you, at you, San Francisco, Scott Hernandez from Australia. Get ready, guys.
Bob LeBras from Fort Lauderdale, Andrew Wells from Australia. Andrew's in blue, Bob's in red. And they are the 136-pound veteran class. Veterans are 50-plus.
Head down, put his head down, Anthony.
Thank you. Andrew Wells. Correction, Bob from Fort Lauderdale. He's our winner. So up next, David Gatlin from Cleveland and Joe Chapman from UK. David will be in red, Joe will be in blue. This is the 98-pound veterans, 50 plus.
On deck, Jeff Hughes, San Francisco Reds, Dr. Mendes in blue. In the hole, Tony Galindo, Australia in red, Scott Hutchman in New York in blue.
Round one victory to David Gatlin from Gatian from Cleveland. Bout number five. Jeff Yunes from San Francisco, Scott Fernandez from Australia. This is the 149-pound open class, 35 and under. Thank you. Congratulations, Scott Fernandez from Australia, 149-pound open class. He wins his round one.
Okay, up.
Up next.
In red, Australia. Scott Hutchman, New York, in blue. Come to the table, please.
Tony Galuzzo, Australia. Scott Cockman, New York. Veteran class, 220 pounds.
Guys in Australia, you gotta pay attention.
Let me take a quick moment and thank our sponsors for the broadcast while we have a minute.
On deck, Josh Watkins in red.
Gay Games Cleveland, your host for the Gay Games 9 here in Cleveland, Ohio. Tim Singer and Associates, South Florida's number one real estate firm. Spunk Lube, personal lubricant, 14% off. Use code GAYGAMES. PuckBuddies.com, all your hockey needs. Boys who love hockey. And the Capital Tennis Association's 22nd Annual Cap Classic. For a second, 7-6. Red. Tony. 9-6, 15 seconds. Tony. Five seconds. Final score. 9-6. This is Tony Galuzzo from Australia. He's in the red. The blue here is Scott Cockman from New York. Minutes. 2 points, Tony, 11-6, 129. 2 points, Tony. Two red awarded, 15-6, Tony. I don't know if you guys heard that in the background. Man said, you're a heavyweight, don't move so fast. 25 seconds. 15-6, Tony. Two points awarded, Tony. Our winner, round one. Tony Galuzzo from Australia, 220-pound veteran class. On deck, Josh Watkins from San Francisco, Kurt Brinsmith from Australia, 198 pounds master's class. Josh is in red, Kurt is in blue. Master's class is 36-49. 2 points, Josh. Another 2 points awarded, Josh. 2 points awarded, Josh. And our winner. Our winner, Josh Watkins from San Francisco.
Okay, up we have. Arnold Mendez in red. Mark McNally from Minnesota in blue. On deck, Calvin Malone, San Francisco.
Arnold Mendez from Australia in red. Arnold in red. Mike McNally in blue is from Minnesota. This is the 149-pound Masters class. Masters is 36 to 49. You're watching live coverage of Gay Games 9 presented by the Cleveland Foundation and brought to you by the CCE Sports Network, where diversity lives. This is round one. Four, two, Mike. Congratulations, Mike McNally, his round one win from Minnesota. Calvin Malone, San Francisco in red, Nick Prestone in blue, 198-pound open class. Congratulations, Calvin Malone from San Francisco.
Yeah.
5 points. Jose. Jose Saran from Australia, Masters category 149 with the win, 7-4. Jerome Tan from the Netherlands. In blue, David Horvat from Cleveland. This is a 149-pound veterans class. Points awarded. Jerome.
Thank you.
2 points, Jerome. Looks like his rib. You're gonna bring the folks from the medical over to take a look at him, make sure he's okay. Two points, Jerome. And a retire. Looks like we got Jerome Tan from the Netherlands. Wilson red from New York, Mike Sammons, the UK in blue. This is the 163-pound veterans class. Points land. Another 2 points awarded land. Wilson from New York with the win. Duncan Pickup from Australia, he's in red. Carlin Yeltz from Colombia, he's in blue. This is the 180-pound open. Points blue. Carlin. Two points awarded Carlin. Two points, Carlin. Another 2 points awarded, 10. Carlin Yeltz from Colombia.
Okay, up we have Eli Aurelio of LA in red. Tim Gerken of New York in blue.
Eli Perret from LA. And Tim Gerken from New York. This is the 180-pound master's class, 36 to 49. Points awarded, Tim. Points awarded, Tim. From the ref.
2 points awarded, Eli. Medical injury. Let's take a moment to thank our sponsors for whom, rather, this broadcast would not be possible. Many thanks to Gay Games Cleveland, our host for this year's Gay Games event, Tim Singer and Associates, South Florida's number one real estate firm. We're in a market for a new home, vacation property, or waterfront dockage. Let Ryan Love, Tim Singer, and their entire team find your dream property at timsinger.com. SpunkLube.com, offering 14% off any of their lubricant products at SpunkLube.com, PuckBuddies.com, and the Capital Tennis Association. Two points awarded, Tim. Hurting pretty bad. I think this is going to be, I think he's going to have to step out of this one. Let's take a pause. You're watching live coverage of Gay Games 9 here at Case Western Reserve University.
Tell if you've had way too many. But what if you've had just one too many? Buzz driving is drunk driving.
All in together now. We can make it better now. Come on, can we do it?
Yeah, you know that we can.
We'll rope it up.
Cause we know how to jump.
We'll roll it out. Swap it out.
We eat healthy stuff.
Can we do it?
Yeah, you know that we can.
Can we do it?
Yeah, you know that we can.
Yeah, well, come on.
Today's a good day to grab your kids and hang out with them for an hour. Dance, walk, play a sport, or cook a healthy meal. Because just moving a little and eating better every day can help make you and your child healthier.
Can we do it?
Yeah, you know that we can.
We'll ball it up.
Cause we know how to hoop.
We'll mess around.
Cause we know how to play.
We'll drop it down. Veg it up, veg it up. Can we do it?
Yeah, you know that we can.
All in together now, we can make it better now.
Search We Can to find doable tips and activities that you can use every day to keep you and your kids healthy.
So that's going to go to Tim Gerken. Moving on to the next match. Jesus Ruiz from San Francisco in red. I believe it's pronounced Philip Glure. That's the spelling I have. I hope it's correct. Philip, I'm wrong. I apologize if it's wrong. Jesus is the one that does not have the stripe down his side, so he's solid blue. Philip heads the stripe down his side so that you'll know. Two points awarded, Philip. Two points awarded. Philip. Jesus and Philip are in the 180-pound Masters class. Masters 36 to 49. 4 points awarded. Blue, 4 points awarded. Jesus. Two awarded, Philip. That board is wrong. I'll give you a correction on the score count in a moment. Right now they have Philip up by 1.76. I want to remind you guys that the chat room is open, so you feel free to jump in the chat room and offer your comments, wishes to the athletes. If you see friends out here, you're more than welcome to jump in the chat room. I'm keeping an eye on it, and I'll be more than happy to put your shouts out. And I want to thank everybody for joining us today, this morning. I apologize to the softball community. We wanted to cover softball today for you guys, but weather is not going to cooperate. So that's why we elected to drop our softball coverage today and turn to wrestling to give you wrestling coverage here at Case Western Reserve University. This is the CCE Sports Network, where diversity lives. This is our live web streaming sports initiative project, and our goal is to travel around the country, bring you the best in the gay and lesbian sports experience. Hope you've enjoyed so far today's wrestling coverage. Points awarded, Philip. Additional points awarded. Looks like another two. It's 13. Congratulations, Philip Glure, Switzerland. In our last match here for round one. Gene Dermody from San Francisco in red. Barry Webb from Australia in blue. This is the 180-pound veterans class, veterans 50+. Points. Gene. Two points, Gene. Another 2 points, Gene. My time.
Hey, Gustavo. I was wondering where you've been. I hadn't seen you in the chat room in a few. If you guys have followed the CCE Sports Network, you know that Gustavo is a longtime chat fan. Thanks, Kyle. Definitely, Kyle, I'm glad we were able to cover wrestling. It's the first time we've had wrestling here on the CC Sports Network, so I'm glad we had a chance to bring it to you guys. Looks like we're going to award that to Gene. Barry is hurting really bad. Good competition all the way from both guys. That's going to end round one, and then we're going to move into round two.
Up next, we have Erica Hahn versus Tobias.
This is an exhibition here between Erica Hahn from San Francisco and Tobias Herger from Switzerland. So this is exhibition only. No points awarded. Or not going towards the medal round, I should say.
Up we have Erica Hahn of San Francisco. Red. We have Tobias Herger of Switzerland.
Kilogram weight class. I don't have the pound conversion. 125, 120, somewhere around in that range, I believe. Four points, Red. Erica, rather. No, actually, nah, let's see. They have two up on the board. I don't know if they awarded them four and two or not. We'll see. Looks like they awarded Erica only 2 points. Nice job for Erica Hahn from San Francisco. I hear you. Tell me, did that move from Erica? No, that came out of nowhere. That was a beautiful textbook move from Erica. So they're going to start round two at 12:30. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the broadcast so I can archive round one. The archives will appear right below the live webpage, the live stream page. And actually, let me look at the schedule. I'm not even sure if we can stay for round two. Hang on 1 second. Yeah, we can stay for round two up until 1:30. So we'll try to catch a little bit of round two. And then we head off to Cleveland State University tonight for diving, the diving finals, which start at 6 o'clock EDT. So stick around about 30 more minutes. We head into round two. You're watching live web coverage of Gay Games 9, presented by the Cleveland Foundation and brought to you by the CCE Sports Network, where diversity lives. I'm glad you're enjoying it, Chris. Thanks for jumping in the chat room. We're back in a moment.